Here's Ricochet, part of that next generation of WWE superstar. Easily does moves you can only create in video games.
And then you have an egomaniac like Logan Paul, also ready for action.
You'd have an ego, too, if you were already as good at your sport as he is in such a short time, Saxton. Logan Paul's a real nut.
No way! Oh, shooting star press! Penny predicament.
Looking to secure an early victory. Ricochet showing a little respect to the great one.
Shoulders down for the count.
He's not going to go down that easy.
Corey, I can't help but wonder, does Logan Paul even stand a fighting chance here in this one?
Well, Cole, anything can happen in WWE. Logan Paul needs to remember every single thing he's learned from his time with top-level superstars like Sami Zayn and The Miz. He had the opportunity to sit under the learning tree of the very best WWE has to offer, and now he needs to use that to his advantage.
Set him up. Oh,
that's gonna hurt.
Stomp right to the gut. Added pressure afterwards.
Ugh.
Overwhelming offense now from Paul.
And as you can see, Logan Paul putting that top-level superstar education to good use here. Anything really can happen in WWE.
Can you believe this?
I love it.
And Ricochet adapts.
And Ricochet isn't looking helpless anymore.
But Ricochet has to push now while there's an opening.
Oh my God, the moonsault. Turning the tables there. Side headlock applied.
What a good measure.
Salt form. Jarring impact. Gripping the jaw!
My goodness! That's insulting.
Pump handle applied. Pump handle slam.
Paul making it look easy right there.
Well, Paul's grasp, but I guess you can be if you can back it up like that.
Stomp right to the gut. Added pressure afterwards.
Ugh. Ricochet is so evasive.
He's heading to the floor, but he can't take his...
Shoots a half.
Will that do it for Logan Paul? Will that do it?
Mistake made by Logan Paul.
Ricochet finding a way to slow his opponent's assault down.
But Ricochet has to push now while there's an opening.
And Paul could have all the natural ability in the world, but he didn't prepare him for that.
Yeah, Ricochet making that move look easy.
This is ridiculous. This is insulting.
This is entertaining.
Just rubbing salt in the wound now.
Boom! Right between the eyes.
Look at this heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
Picked up. What a suplex. Ricochet being grounded for the time being.
Ricochet has to find energy fast.
Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex.
Really just laying it in.
Got a feel for Ricochet, looking beaten down at this point.
Yeah, he's got to dig deep and find another win if he wants to stay in this.
Logan Paul's eyes tracking the opposition.
Shoots a half.
That has to put a stop to Ricochet.
Right to the leg.
abilities are on full display.
Yeah, Paul is proving hard to keep up with.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here? Side headlock applied. Oh, and a right hand for good measure. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Looking to take flight here. From the top. Oh, misses the mark. Boom! With a weakening arm breaker.
Setting him up. Got the head scissors on.
Oh, elbow face. And the cover! Still only got one.
Still gonna take a massive effort to keep him down.
Great counter by Ricochet.
Hoisted up on their shoulders.
Death Valley driver. Starting to struggle here.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Oh, look out.
Logan Paul able to avoid impact.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
Two, three.
Wow.
The kind of win that can take their career to the next level.
He was as on top of things as he could possibly.